So this is the deck I used this day and this Saturday at locals for the Yu-Gi-Oh tournament. I paid two Dracos. Oh, and wasn't sick of it, right? But my version is unique and different. Let's get in the deck list and then I'll tell you what happened. So the staples are most likely, you know. Diamonds, Knight, Knuckles, whatever. Three Ogres, of course. Enter the Heat, the one of. Maiden, the one of. Yeah, the one masterpiece, too. Maxi, one card Demise, two of. Two separate, two Drake things, yeah, only two. One Diagram, hey guys. People say I'm poor and like need this, but like they're YouTubers and they have it next day or something like that. I am poor. This is how about this from my friend who had more money than me, so yeah. So I own these, bought this, own these, bought Diagram, bought Gabriel to Chaos. Own the Pop Deniers, own the Pop Duality, of course, own the Yugeki, about set rotations because I only have one. Didn't invest in that set very well, a lot, not very well, but not a lot. The Terraforming, the one Terraforming, then we'll play two. Two, two Draco. Heritage. So yeah, I own those two. Twin Twisters, I own. Upset Golem, I own. Bear Order, I own. I only own one strike, so follow that strike. So Warning, Apocalypse. Yeah, I got one of my friends gave me the True Draco Apocalypse Super. I'm happy and I traded for another one. I own the Three Kings Returns using Waterfall of the Dragon Soul, so. And then my side deck was unique anyway, Artifacts. I played two Draco decks because what I always thought a going against two Dracos, pair two Dracos, is if you can end bring out Draco deck, it will shut them down in a way. And you would see the other part of why. So one Gamma Seal OP is my friend. Got his Gamma Seal back and my friend bought me, let me borrow a good Gamma Seal. So don't know Gamma Seals. Own the Star Destroyer. Own the Dark Hole. Own one Slumber. I own Twin Torches. Own Anti-Spell Fingers because, you know, I was a light. So and then that Sanctum because a reprint of it, that's why. So the reason why I always thought Drew Draco's is super against this spice tech or whatever it is Draco's deck with anti-spell fringes because so if you're looking against pair of them and they didn't side Kaiju though they'll have Kaiju going to you set anti-spell fringes of course and then bring out Draco's deck and then standby phase. Hopefully they'll have Twin Turtles or Cyclone. I have anti-spell fingers and what else they gonna do? What you gonna set this card face down? Yeah, that's their hand traps, so that's the only way you can make him actually play after that if they can get through that. Yeah, but like say if you have Master Restrict too, like Deco anti-spell fingers and Master Restrict. There's no way they can get out of it, and the deck you playing, like I was playing, what deck was I playing when I thought about this though? Like 60 card dinosaurs when Grash was at 3, so like I always have that. If I can draw into those three key pieces, you shut your opponent out, they can't do nothing because they can't bring out Diagram, can't pop something to pop one of yours, so you. Basically shut down. So round one, I went against two Dracos with my true Draco deck, so a mirror match. And I lost game one. The funny part is I Masterpiece killed Masterpiece by battle, because they were both unaffected by spells and traps, sadly. Game two, it was so funny, like he have ahead of me. So he kaiju my true Draco stuff. So I brought out my kaiju, so what I did, I used Apocalypse and effect to pop Heritage to lower half his monster and express some Cabasil, so I beat over his initial heat. And then like he had to put the kaiju in defense, and then I bring out and then I have this guy, so I just he just gave me the win. So like I have like yeah I did it and have a comeback of winning. And then game three, it was fun. I was ahead and then I lost it and then lost sadly. And then other deck I went against was what was it? Oh yeah, 59 Light Swarms Zombies ZVX. So it break game one. Game two, I just bring out a Masterpiece with unaffected by spells and monsters. So yeah, Masterpiece is like if you can bring out and they can get rid of it, you basically win, of course. And then see round three, I went against Spirals. I win game one. And then game two, he pop off amazingly in a way, I think. And then I tried to get through it, but didn't happen. Didn't have a monster. So went into game three, into time. So I went first, so turn one. I set stuff down. And then stand my place, I activate anti-spark blankets. So he put like all his spell and traps face down. And then he flip over Master Strike. I Twin Twisters and then I bring out her maiden attack. Oh wait, no, sorry. Bring out the Spiral guy, quick fix and deal 500 to me. And then I send this card to the graveyard, bring out her, and deal 23 to him. And then I use Heritage to draw one. And then so he was the last person who beat 3 turns. So he just thinking very hardly and then I won. And then game four I win against Wind Witch's Trickstars. Beat he just scooped easy when I went he went first and then I just beat him. And then game two he's like got me to like 38, but I bring out like better two Draco cards like Masterpiece and Knuckles, and I hit the scoop and I won. So the tournament this week only have top four, so I was so upset. I went 3-1. So I got in top five. I was like, ah, oh, really? This like kind of all right version of True Dracos, per True Dracos, and all the stuff for my friends. I got in the top five. Like I was so sad. And then like I'll pick up some like counterfeit stuff, but like the stuff I pick up was like $1. Like I was so upset. I got ripped off. Create a card that worth like 12 bucks. And yeah, sucks. Well, thank you for watching for the deck profile. Sorry for not. If people do watch this, sorry I didn't do another anime kicker upload. People are busy, don't have time to duel right now. So, yeah. If you like it, hit a thumbs up, comment. If you have any questions or how I can get better. Thank you. And then always subscribe if you want to see more of this studio stuff that most people are doing anyway. So why not me, right? I hope I can get better, but oh well. Yep, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.